This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The New Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians is an encyclopedic dictionary of music and musicians along with the German language Musik in Geschichte und Gegenwart. It is one of the largest reference works on Western music, originally published under the title A Dictionary of Music and Musicians, and later as Grove's Dictionary of Music and Musicians. It has gone through several editions since the 19th century and is widely used in recent years. It has been made available as an electronic resource called Grove Music Online, which is now an important part of Oxford Music Online Contents 1. A Dictionary of Music and Musicians 2. Grove's Dictionary of Music and Musicians 3. The New Grove 31, First Edition 32. Spin-offs 33. Second Edition 4. Grove Music Online and Oxford Music Online 5. Status 6. Contents 7. Hoaxes and Parodies 8. References 9. External links. A Dictionary of Music and Musicians. A Dictionary of Music and Musicians was first published in four volumes: 1879, 1880, 1883, 1889, edited by George Grove, with an appendix edited by J. A. Fuller Maitland in the fourth volume. An index edited by Mrs. E. Wodehouse was issued as a separate volume in 1890 and 1900. Minor corrections were made to the plates, and the entire series was reissued in four volumes, with the index added to Volume 4. The original edition and the reprint are now freely available online. Grove limited the chronological span of his work to begin at 1450 while continuing up to the present day. Grove's Dictionary of Music and Musicians, the second edition, Grove 2, in five volumes, was edited by Fuller Maitland and published from 1904 to 1910, this time as Grove's Dictionary of Music and Musicians. The individual volumes of the second edition were reprinted many times. An American supplement edited by Waldo Selden Pratt and Charles N. Boyd was added in 1920. This edition removed the first edition's beginning date of 1450, though important earlier composers and theorists are still missing from this edition. These volumes are also now freely available online. The third edition, Grove 3, also in five volumes, was an extensive revision of the second edition. It was edited by H. C. Coles and published in 1927. The fourth edition, Grove IV, also edited by Coles, was published in 1940 in five volumes, a reprint of the third edition, with some corrections in addition to the American supplement. Macmillan also published in New York and London a supplementary volume edited by Coles. The fifth edition, Grove V, in nine volumes, was edited by Eric Blom and published in 1954. This was the most thoroughgoing revision of the work since its inception, with many articles rewritten in a more modern style and a large number of entirely new articles. Many of the articles were written by Blom personally, or translated by him. An additional supplementary volume, prepared for the most part by Eric Blom, followed in 1961. Blom died in 1959, and the supplementary volume was completed by Dennis Stevens. The fifth edition was reprinted in 1966, 1968, 1970, 1973, and 1975. The New Grove, First Edition. The next edition was published in 1980 under the name The New Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians and was greatly expanded to 20 volumes with 22,500 articles and 16,500 biographies. Its senior editor was Stanley Sadie, with Nigel Fortune also serving as one of the main editors for the publication. It was reprinted with minor corrections each subsequent year until 1995, except 1982 and 1983 in the mid-1990s. The hardback set sold for about $2,300. A paperback edition was reprinted in 1995, which sold for $500. ISBN 0-333-23111-2. Hardback ISBN 1-56159-174-2. Paperback ISBN 0-333-732-250-2. British Special Edition ISBN 1-56159-229-3. American Special Edition spin-offs. Some sections of The New Grove were also issued as small sets and individual books on particular topics. These typically were enhanced with expanded and updated material and included individual and grouped composer biographies, a four-volume Dictionary of American Music 1984, revised 2013, 8 vols, a three-volume Dictionary of Musical Instruments 1984, and a four-volume Dictionary of Opera 1992 second edition. The second edition under this title, The Seventh Overall, was published in 2001. In 29 volumes, it was also made available by subscription on the internet in a service called Grove Music Online. It was again edited by Stanley Sadie, and the executive editor was John Tyrell. It was originally to be released on CD-ROM as well, but this plan was dropped, as Sadie writes in the preface. The biggest single expansion in the present edition has been in the coverage of 20th century composers. This edition has been subject to negative criticism, e.g. in Private Eye, owing to the significant number of typographical and factual errors that it contains. Two volumes were reissued in corrected versions. However, after production errors originally caused the omission of sections of Igor Stravinsky's worklist and Richard Wagner's bibliography, ISBN 0-333-60800-3, British ISBN 1-56159-239-0, American Cloth, Alc Paper. Publication of the second edition of The New Grove was accompanied by a web-based version, Grove Music Online. It too attracted some initial criticism, for example for the way in which images were not incorporated into the text but kept separate. Grove Music Online and Oxford Music Online. Currently, the complete text of The New Grove is available to subscribers to the online service Grove Music Online. Grove Music Online includes a large number of revisions and additions of new articles in addition to the 29 volumes of The New Grove second edition. Grove Music Online incorporates the four-volume New Grove Dictionary of Opera, ed. Stanley Sadie, 1992, and the three-volume New Grove Dictionary of Jazz, second edition, ed. Barry Kernfeld, 2002, the Grove Dictionary of American Music, and the Grove Dictionary of Musical Instruments. Comprising a total of more than 50,000 articles, the current editor-in-chief of Grove Music, the name given to the complete slate of print and online resources that encompass the Grove brand, is University of Pittsburgh professor Dean Root. He assumed the editorship in 2009. The dictionary, originally published by Macmillan, was sold in 2004 to Oxford University Press. Since 2008, Grove Music Online has served as a cornerstone of Oxford University Press's larger online research tool, Oxford Music Online, which remains a subscription-based service as well as being available to individual and educational subscribers. It is available for use at many public and university libraries worldwide, though institutional subscriptions. Grove Music Online identifies itself as the eighth edition of the overall work status. The New Grove is often the first source that English-speaking musicologists use when beginning research or seeking information on most musical topics. Its scope and extensive bibliographies make it exceedingly valuable to any scholar with a grasp of the English language. The print edition of The New Grove costs between $1,100 and $1,500, while an annual subscription to Grove Music Online as of October 23, 2009 is $295. The companion four-volume series, New Grove Dictionary of Opera, is the main reference work. In English on the subject of opera, its principal competitor is the Musik in Geschichte und Gegenwart, MGG, currently 10 volumes on musical subjects and 17 on biographies of musicians, written in German. Contents: the 2001 edition contains 29,499 articles in total, 5,623 entirely new articles, 20,374 biographies of composers, performers and writers on music, 96 articles on theater directors, 1,465 articles on styles, terms and genres, 283 articles on concepts, 805 articles on regions, countries and cities, 580 articles on ancient music and church music, 1,327 articles on world musics, 1,221 articles on popular music, light music, and jazz, 2,261 articles on instruments and their makers, and performance practice, 89 articles on acoustics, 693 articles on printing and publishing, 174 articles on notation, 131 articles on sources, hoaxes and parodies. Two non-existent composers have appeared in the work. Dag Henrik Esram Hellerup was the subject of a hoax entry in the 1980 New Grove. Esram Hellerup's surname derives from a Danish village in a suburb of Copenhagen. The writer of the entry was Robert Layton. Though successfully introduced into the encyclopedia, Esram Hellerup appeared in the first printing only, soon exposed as a hoax. The entry was removed and the space filled with an illustration orchestration in 1983, the Danish organist Henry Palsmar founded an amateur choir, the Esrum Hellerup Choir, along with several former pupils of the Song School. St. Annie Gymnasium in Copenhagen. Guglielmo Baldini was the name of a non-existent composer who was the subject of a hoax entry in the 1980 edition. Unlike Esrum Hellerup, Baldini was not a modern creation. His name and biography were in fact created almost a century earlier by the renowned German musicologist Hugo Riemann. The New Grove entry on Baldini was supported by a fictional reference in the form of an article supposedly in the Archive für Freiburger Diözesangeschichte, though successfully introduced into the encyclopedia. Baldini appeared in the first printing only, soon exposed as a hoax. The entry was removed. Seven parody entries, written by contributors to the 1980 edition, and full of musical puns and dictionary in-jokes, were published in the February 1981 issue of the Musical Times, which was also edited by Stanley Sadie at the time. These entries never appeared in the dictionary itself and are: Brown, Mother, Mary B. 1550, D. Wapping, 3 January 1611 Ear Flute Hameln Cant, Genghis Tamburlaine B. Ulan Bator, C. 1880, D. New York, 22 November 1980 Stanglet Nevers, Sate del Florida Middle Ages, i.e., Stanley Sadie, following the example of Luis van Ruten Toblerone Verdi, Lasagna B. Bologna, 10 October 1813, D. Naples, 15 March 1867 References Notes Carat The volumes of the first edition were published as follows: Volume 1 1879 A, Impromptu Volume 2 1880 Improperia, Plain Song Volume 3 1883 Planche Summer as Icumen in Volume 4 1889 Summer as Icumen in, Z, Appendix, Supplement Index 1890 Text searchable copies are available at Google Books, Vols 1, 2, 3, 4, Index additional copies non-searchable PDF image files are also available for download at IMSLP Carat The 1900 reprint is available in text searchable format at the Internet Archive, Vols 1, 2, 3, 4 Volume 4 includes the appendix, index, and a catalog of articles listed by author Carat Grove 2, Volume 1, PV Carat The volumes of the second edition were published as follows, Volume 1 1904 AE OCLC 978-0-333-37879-3, 2013 8 volumes, ISBN 9780195314281 Carat The New Grove Dictionary of Musical Instruments, 1984 ISBN 978-0-333-37878-6 Carat The New Grove Dictionary of Opera, 1992 ISBN 978-0-333-48552-1 Carat Grove Music Online, online version of the 2001 edition Carat Michael Lorenz, Franz Schubert in the New Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians 2001 Vienna 2013 Carat About Grove Music Online Machine Carat Amazon.com, product page ISBN 978-0-19-517067-2 Retrieved 8 March 2010 Carat Grove Music Online Subscription Order Form Retrieved 23 October 2009 Supplementary Volume, Associate Editor Dennis Stevens, 1961, New York OCLC Second edition, Volume 1 1904 AE, Volume 2 1906 FL, Volume 3 1907 MP, Volume 4 1908 QS, Volume 5 1910 TZ, Appendix About the New Grove Dictionary at the Wayback Machine archived February 27, 2008, San Francisco Symphony Orchestra Oxford Music Online contains Grove Music Online, Rutgers University Library subscription required Grove Sees Trees But Not Forest, Greg Sando and Anne Majette, The Wall Street Journal, 3 July 2001 Benjamin Ivry, You Could Look It Up, The New Grove Dictionary of Music. Bruce Duffy, Interview with Stanley Sadie, 29 October 1992 Dictionary of Music and Musicians, Scores at the International Music Score Library Project 1904 edition, 1920 Supplement History of Grove Music.